Fucking a bitch that does tricks like a circus, and I'ma share the good life with those who deserve it. I told Shaq, man, I got us, and I don't think he worried. Taking trips to LA like James, I'm so worthy. I should've said here, but stop the beat so they can hurt me. I swear Benjamin can dance, watch him do the dirty birdie, and I swear your bitch can dance, especially when she rolling, and I swear she let me put it too. Especially when I'm rolling, we throw blunts like grenades, fresher than a new fade. These niggas on their toupee, falling off the side of the head, shit. Now that's fake. Honestly, I ain't into all the hate. I'd rather smoke blunts and watch half baked, or Ricky Lake, or First 48.
I accidentally fell asleep and dreamed about a couple $1 million. Oops, I forgot to mention a couple bad bitches and an old school Impala. I accidentally fell asleep and dreamed about a couple $1 million. Oops, I forgot to mention a couple bad bitches and an old school Impala.
Thinking a bit about my plan to get rich, cause it's time to get rich. Man, I'm ready to live the life I was meant to live. Should I steal some shit? Should I rob some shit? Kick in the dough, take all his shit. I'm trippin', hand me the blunt, I hit it once, then chill. You would've thought I was homeless, cause I just want me a meal. Young, big ones in my bank account, take 100,000 out and just ball on you niggas. But no referee, no foul calling nigga, just a bunch of model bitches and very expensive liquor, Okay, I'm finna go in, my name is Joe Jackson, cause I'm beating up the mic again. Any nigga thinking that he better think again, cause me and my nigga killing everything. Judgment Day.
I accidentally fell asleep and dreamed about a couple $1 million.